recall, but when she gets distracted, that's pretty much it. There's no recall, she has pretty poor door manners. Somebody's coming in or out, she kind of tackle them at the door or push them out of the way to get out of the door. But just as far as her distraction goes, they just really have a hard time getting her to pay attention when her mind's on something else. So we're going to work really hard over the next 2 weeks. We're really going to focus on recall. She has gotten away a couple of times. When she bolts, she kind of likes to play chase when she gets away from them. So we're going to work really hard on recall. We're going to work really hard on door manners. And we're also going to do a lot of work on distance commands just to kind of help keep her focused when she does kind of start to get a little distracted. I'm going to see what she will do for me here, just starting out with basic commands. Okay, sit. Good girl. Down. Good job, Maggie. Good girl. Place. I know it's legal. All the way through, place. Good girl, Maggie. Good job. Good girl. Good job. Good old Maggie girl. Cute. Cute. Okay. So she's doing great as far as the basic commands starting out, which is really good. We'll see what goes. What happens when we start to implement a lot of distractions. They did say she's pretty strong on the leash. She does pull a good bit. The husband has worked on heel with her, but it's kind of one of those things she does it when she wants to. So again, we're going to focus really hard on those basic commands. Teach her her manners so that she can better behave herself when she's in distracted situations. So check back with us after 2 weeks and see how things go for me and Maggie. Thanks.